What's up, Lumi? Let's go. Hell yeah. Tarkov. I've got some tasks done this morning so far. Right now, I am trying to kill scavs in woods. That should be interesting. I've got 3 or 4 now, I think. I've got to keep killing them. All right, let's get it. Let's get this shit. Oh, fuck. Stop, stop, stop. I'm kind of by camp's bear car, maybe. I have to see here. All I do in the past on woods. Some other line lines on woods. I know where we are. Yeah. It's bad because we're surrounded by landmines. Yourself away some more. Okay, I hear someone behind. Yes, you can squad up. You can have up to 5 players in some of the maps. So it's pretty fun when you get that many people in the party. You can squat up, yes. There's somebody over here in this area. Gotta stow this shit. This has got to be like car, or I think this is USEC camp. That's what this is. Minefield. I'm not doing it. Is the bridge over? Yeah. I'm gonna figure out where I'm at. There's no flag lights. two big rocks. Car down there. I think we go that way. That's bear car, I think. I know where I'm at. That's bear car. I'm on the road shop. There's a bear car. Got him. Pretty heavy now. Oh. outskirts right now. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, let's go. Let's go. That was a good one. Two more scav kills on woods. Nice. Poor scavs. Nice. Outskirts. So we were at Bunker Overlook up on that rock. That was a good run. Look at all this stuff, man. Whoops. That wasn't supposed to come out of there. Strip my character here for a minute. Down there. Get this puppy out. Holy moly. That is a good rig right there. For sure. Damn good one. Oh, he's gonna buy some of this stuff. Damn, that fire steals with a lot of money. Well, we could go. We're going in shooting. I could probably go out and have a smoke. By the time this is ready, I'll be back. We'd probably do that, and it would be just right. It takes a while for this to load in, man. Sniper, 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 landmine, landmine, landmine. Word. PB. DK. What's that? Okay, here we go. Factory it is. Pistol kills, come on. Was coming from that way. It's so hard to hear. It's so hard to hear. So frustrating. But you know what? It's all good. It's all good, man. He got me fair and square. He murdered me. Well, he got me right in the head. Wonder he's using a freaking. I'm trying to use a pistol to get kills. Here. Pistol kills, baby. Come on. Rolling back in. I keep getting killed, but I mean, we're just gonna keep practicing and trying to kill people with a pistol. It's money, okay. little bit of lag going on here, but it happens every time. Happens every time. Yeah, but I'll tell you, Lumi, it's better if you quad up and you have Discord and you're in a party in Discord. Otherwise, you have to push to talk to hear each other, and it's hard because then everybody else can hear you. Like in the game too, when you push to talk, everybody else that's not in your party can hear you. So Cattle, you still in, man? I know I see you on the list, but I know you had to go do something too. Pistol kills. Pistol kills. So baked. Nice. Good job. Amen. Factory pistol kills, come on. I got one, but it was a scav. Actually, you kill PMCs with a pistol. How did I miss him? That was a scab. Dennis Dayek. Dayek. I hit a scab on the headshot. What was a scab on the head? Down. Ruff, ruff, ruff. Must be somebody here at the house. I've gotten so many insured ones now. Let's do this. Shoreline scab, let's go. It's just gonna freeze on that face, huh? Okay. I still have bedhead from this morning. Looks like a, I don't know, SBR or something. What is that one? I'd like to get that one out. Water. Please don't let me run into NPCs. Oops. Ooh, hey. Oh. Ah. Okay. Wants me to die right away. That's what this gun's all about. House fence that's down this way. This over here. Scary down here, boss. I heard some footsteps. Okay, there's a guy above me. Let's see. Search. Nothing. I'm gonna keep going because this is a sketchy area. I've been killed here before. Got caught. I got out. All right, cool. Scav run successful. I had some sort of a mask on. I wish it wasn't so long to wait in between scav runs. I need to shorten that up. I don't know what this mask is, but it just won't load in for some reason. I don't quite understand it. Can't even buy that shit. What the hell? Nobody can buy it? That's stupid. $12,000 and she wants to give 14. It's all yours, lady. Take it. Let's do our, let's look at our tasks. Again, 6 scavs on woods. Let's go back there. Let's go back to woods, man. Let's go back to woods and go down. Our tack. Use that, can't even sell it. I don't know why. Not really sure why I can't sell it. Makes dang sense, man. Actually, you know what? Still need those pistol kills. Still need those pistol kills. Let me have those pistol kills. What you got for pistols, guy? What's this one? I'm gonna buy that. I'm gonna buy that. I'm gonna put it right here. I'm gonna unload that bitch. Compatible, 93, not compatible. We're gonna go with a light search. Ammo. Go for some of that. 100. 111. Okay. Load. Okay. Yeah. Link that search. I'm gonna purchase that. There we go. 3 of them. Yes. And then we're gonna go load ammo. And then we're gonna go load ammo. And then load ammo. And then load ammo. And then we're gonna go. Load ammo. Put that fake helmet on. 100 and 100. Alright, let's do this. All right, factory. Let's go. I should have kept going. I should have kept going. Oh, bussy boy. Okay, bussy boy, you got me. Oof. All right, we're gonna take a short break here. Okay, I'll be back. Where are we going from here? 4 minutes, we can wait for that, right? We got patience. Let's see what we got in our med pack. We're running low on supplies, guys. We're running really low on supplies. Put this in here. In your pocket. Boom, boom. Grab some cheese. Yeah, let's keep that right there. I'm gonna sell this shit and possibly buy some more meds. It's all found in raid. Sell it to her for a little bit extra. Special would do that, I think. For sure. Here's something special. Shoot. Salivas. Hot water. Oh no, is that even a pistol? That's not a pistol. Damn it. It's like, I better get it before somebody else buys it. That's not how it works. It is, but... Fuck you. Okay. Take that one. Is that the right? No. Yeah, that's the right one. Hold that shit up. Scav. Ooh, he's got a good gun. I like that gun. Scav time. Scav time on shoreline. Scav time on shoreline. I know, it takes a while. I appreciate you guys being patient, man. It's awesome. We've had a lot of viewers today. You guys are great. Great. I love it. I love you all. Thank you so much for watching. Scav, baby, let's go. Let's go. Come on, baby. Come on. There we go. There we go. Sync back up. I didn't want to for a minute there. I need a fucking haircut, man. That is proven very difficult to get a haircut around this area. Either you gotta sit for an hour or two and wait, or you have to make an appointment for 3 fucking weeks later. It's freaking ridiculous, man. I just gotta set an appointment for a haircut. Come on, man. What happened to walking in and getting a trim and getting out? Walking in, getting a trim, and getting out, man. Loading our loot, man. Creating the loot pools. Waiting session start. This is when we get really fucking laggy with it. Get laggy with it. Customs, Rune Road, Spenty Denim. Might as well go for Spenty Denim and Rune Road on the same side. And I keep following this down. I can get there and then loot. Hopefully, this is the drone spot, so.
right here. Yeah. Ooh, that's nice. Oh, that's really nice. Okay, we got some stuff out of that. Now we can go this way. This is the way we're going. To get down to the bottom of the map toward the customs and all that garbage. Pretty sure on the customs. There's the power lines. This is ruined. Going toward Pathwiles. Ruined house passage. This is Pathwide House. Coming up on Pathwide House. Oh boy. Path to Lighthouse. This coming up is house fence. The next one is Spenty. Here. knock. Way home. It was open, but that doesn't mean it's not searched. It's searched. That one is though. Most of the time it means it's searched, but sometimes you get somebody who misses something. Like that. Hey buddy, how you doing?
Friendly Scav.
Friendly Scav, bud. Friendly Scav. Hey, that wouldn't be Mike, would it? Yo, I've got my knife out. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
What's up, man? I have my knife out. I'm scabbing out. Hey, you wouldn't be Mike, would you?
No, not Mike.
Oh, okay, cool. What are you looking for anything in particular?
I need a fuel conditioner if you got one.
Oh shit, I have one in my stash. Oh shit, what's that?
There's a videotape and some shish bomb. I got lots of food. Thanks, bro. Have a good raid.
Hey, man, you too. Appreciate you. You too, bro. Appreciate you.
Yeah, have a good one.
Alright, we got out full, man. That was a good encounter, too. I like that. I like that. That was good. That was a good encounter with that dude. Oh shit, I got stuff in the washer, I think. That's right, I forgot to change it over. Shit. I'll be right back. Alright, give her the old college try. Let's have a bidding war on this shit. Oh, okay. She's the highest bidder, so. Pistol guy. That good one. No. .45 caliber ammo.
Do you have 45 cal? There we go.
Oh, motherfucker.
Search, there it is. Three, two. bet you're interested in that.
Yeah, let's do it. Come on, man. One more run, then we're getting off here. Well, we started out killing scavs on the woods, and then we ended up killing, trying to kill PMCs on the factory, and scavving a couple times too. The scav runs worked out, everything else didn't. I mean, I got a couple scav kills today on the woods, so I guess it did. I guess it did work out pretty good. It's almost 3 o'clock now, I'm gonna get off of here. I've been on pretty much all day, so. You guys that have been viewing me, thank you so much. I appreciate it. One last hoorah on factory here. Hoorah, hoorah. Even a couple of fucking PMC kills. We'll see. That's a freaking scav.
Never mind. We still got our work to do. Damn, I'm so tired of this walking. What's up over there? Never mind. Okay, it's not. What about command? They just left us. Now,
Come on out, guys.
Nice. Oh, it's nothing. Scav's here? No way, man. No one's left behind? Yeah, sure. Like in a movie. I got a bad feeling about this. No one's left behind? Yeah, sure. Scav's here? No way, man. What's up over there? Never mind. Okay, it's nothing. It's nothing. Never mind. We still got a work to do. Nice. Damn, I'm so tired of this walking. What about command? They just left us. Damn, I'm so tired of this walking. Oh, it's nothing.
have done for the day.
All right, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it.